Nadia Comaneci, on Sunday, July 18th, 1976. The second day of the Montreal Games, a 14-year-old gymnast called Nadia Comaneci made her first appearance. Her routine on the uneven bars that day was flawless. And all the judges agree. The scoreboards used in Olympics since 1932 were not having the facility to show 10 points, since it was not expected that any gymnast could ever achieve such a perfection. They had to change it all over again when Nadia Comaneci rediscovered special human movements. It was easy to see why the IOC considered 10 points, a score never previously achieved in Olympic competition, to be unachievable. By the time Comaneci left Montreal, the diminutive Romanian had done it 7 times. In 1972, the performances of the young Russian, Olga Kerbet, had thrust gymnastics out of the Olympic shadows. In 1976, Comaneci stepped into that spotlight and created a legend. 4 times, she produced perfect routines in the asymmetric or uneven bars, and 3 times on the beam. She won 3 gold medals for the bars, the beam, and the all-around competition, as well as a team silver and a bronze for her floor exercise. The only possible criticism was that she didn't seem to enjoy it very much. She seemed, The Guardian wrote a few years later, almost inhuman in her exactness. Comaneci's ability was quickly apparent. Her first international competition as an adult came in April 1975, when she became the youngest ever competitor in the International Champions All Tournament at Wembley. At 13 years old, Nadia Comaneci is still both physically too exuberant and spiritually too intense to be the perfect gymnast, wrote David Hunt in The Guardian. But give her another year or two, and there may be no confining the exquisite talent of this tiny Romanian girl. It did not even take that long. The following month, she won 4 out of a possible 5 gold medals at the European Championships in Skien, Norway, and took a silver in the 5th. And then came Montreal. Though she did not retire until 1984, Comaneci could never return to the heights she reached as a 14-year-old. When she came back to Wembley in 1977, The Guardian reported that she looked as if her gymnastics had become a perfunctory chore rather than an expression of zestful grace. In Montreal, she was 4 feet 11 inches tall and weighed 6 stones and 2 pounds. By the time she arrived at the World Championships in Strasbourg, 2 years later, she was 7 inches taller and a stone and a half heavier. She won a gold on the beam and a silver in the vault, but admitted that she was a bit saturated with gymnastics and said she planned to retire in 1980. She had lost 10 pounds by the time of her appearance at the World Cup in Tokyo in 1979. Romanian officials said it had only been puppy fat, but journalists described her as looking frighteningly emaciated. She got a perfect score in the floor exercise and changed her mind about retirement. By the time of the Moscow Olympics, her first appearance in Russia, the little girl who caught the world's imagination 4 years earlier had become a young woman. The story moved on.